Right, if you have finished writing, let's go for a three variable question. So that's, I'm going to discuss the same question that we have discussed last day. So this is my three variable question. Let's have the same, just because I want to show that this is very easy. This is our second example. Please write down the example. And so please tell me the values. So please tell me the values to send in AND gate now. So what is the value for first one? If it is A, B, C, you know, what are the values? Yes. If it is A, B, C, not, what are the values? Hello. Methana monada putte, the meva ke kiyan non values. So similar to this, please tell me the values. You had
1 1 C.
Yeah, you know how to write this. It's easy. 1 1 0, 1 and 1 and 0. The next one.
1 0 0. 1 0 0.
Now you know the pattern. Then the not take up the bum. Mehmai, I just don't want to make this easy for you. I want to tell you the difficult method. Then you will find the easiest method. So that way, your learning curve will be shortened time to time. Then, so you will be learning faster. So initially it will be slow. But ogolama hoya gatte ekak kinda ogolama mataka tiya ganna. Then walath mama pattern ekak kalin kiwana nam walata oka wadanne ne. Walata pattern ekak therena ne den. If it is not, you will have zero. Now A, 1 0 0. The next one.
1 0 1. 1 0 1.
Now you know. Last one.
1 1 1. 1 1. 1 1.
Others also understood. Anithara theruna ne the pattern ekak not ekak tibbottama bindu e. Okay, I'll ask from someone else. So let's ask. Same. Okay. Satira, now can you understand how to get that? Satira.
Yes, sir.
Sit me. Tiasha.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's do that. Now we need the K map. Now we need three variable. Three variable K maps. Therefore, I'm going to change. Let's have another table. Three variable one. Three variable means you have 4, 5. Two bottom, like something like this. This is our three variable K map. Okay. One side one side you'll put A and the other side you can see B and C. Okay, this side B, C. This side A can be 0 or 1. So BC can be 0 0 0 1 1 1 0. So when you write this, you have to always identify the adjacency, because this has asked in your examination. Meke ahala thiyena exam eke meke theoretically ai mehema liyanne kiyala. Right, let me explain. So if you have arrow like this, here to here you can see one is changing. Only one value is changing. Here to here, only one value is changing. Let's copy this. Here to here, you can see this value, only this value is changing. Only one value is changing. And here to here also, sorry. The last one also, you can see only this has changed. This one actually, this has changed, right? මම කියන එක තේරෙනවද බලන්න මෙතන බිංදුව බිංදුවද here you have double zero here zero one this zero remain unchanged this zero remain unchanged but this zero has changed to one only one variable change 00 to 01 only one this digit only changed so let's write this digit in green color and you can see this green color digit is has changed then this one to this one let's color this in some other color let's color this in orange color and you can see that orange color digit has changed but green color digit remains same without changing you have the green color digit so then here to here you can see let's color in some other color let's color in the blue color you can see here to here the blue color digit has changed but this orange color this one remain unchanged and not only that from here to here also you have to maintain the same property because the k map is 3d kind of three dimensional you have to think k map as three dimensional map so here to here oh that is a big one the last one to first one also you have to check the change the last one to first one oh let's try it this way right let's try it like this I have to make this smaller and the head too So get a little here to here also you can see this is circular right here to here also only one bit has changed here to here one bit change here to here one bit here to here one bit and if you fold this round meka round karala gattot circle ekak karala gattot me binduwa wenas wenna nathuwa thiyenawa metandi ape me eka wenas vela binduwak wena so this is the property that you have to maintain so let me tell this more clear way is this a valid k map is this a valid k map if I remove this all these colors all these nuts And let's make something like this 0 0 and 1 0 then 1 1 0 1 is it a valid k map is it a valid k map you have to make sure this property is not violated
So is it a valid K map? Just check the property.
Yes.
Is it a valid K map? Is it correct K map?
Or not?
Yes or no answer. Simple.
Yes.
You have to check, right? Here to here, this bit not change, but this bit change. Only one bit change. Make a tarak venas vela. Here to here, this bit only change. The other bit remain same. Here to here, you can see this bit change. The other bit remaining same. Here to here, yes, this bit remains same and this bit has changed. So this is valid K map. Correct. Right. Or is this valid K map? If I write something like this, 1 1. 1 0 zero 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 one. Is it a valid K map? Is it a valid K map?
Yes, sir.
Yes, it's also valid K map because අනිත් අය උත්තර දෙන්නේ නැහැ පුතේ. අයි තේරුම් නැත්තම් අහ කියන්න. මෙතන ඉඳන් මේක valid key map එකක් වෙන්න හේතුව මෙතන bit එක විතරයි වෙනස් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ this bit remain unchanged the first bit remain unchanged මේ bit එක වෙනස් වෙන්නේ නැහැ දෙවෙනි bit එක විතරක් වෙනස් වෙනවා so it's valid key map මෙතන මෙතනටත් බලන්න මේ බිට් එක වෙනස් වෙන්නේ නැහැ බින්දු බින්දු විදියටමත් විදියටමත් තියෙනවා මේක විතරක් වෙනස් වෙනවා මෙතන නම් මෙතනට this bit is changing but this bit remain unchanged here to here here to the first one you can say this bit is changing but other bit remain unchanged this is also valid key so likewise okay so what happen if you write this one if it is 00 01 1011 is it a valid key map is it a valid key map
no sir
no why not we are first round to circle not only one bit change so that is acceptable so let's see the second one to third one second one to stage third one this may bit ekak wenasala this bit has changed not only that this bit also has changed two bit change so two bit change not acceptable here to here only one bit change acceptable but here to here again two bit change so these are not acceptable so this k map is not a valid k map this is wrong this k map is wrong it's not a valid k map you can draw like this or maybe something like this I'm sorry I might yes I don't have very good library this is wrong Let's change this. Yeah, this is wrong. It's not valid. So let's make this red color. But other two are correct. So let's write this according to the K map. Right, the first one is 110. 110. Koi kotu idu one daan ona. If it is 110, A and B both are one. A one kiyanne meya. B is also one. C is zero. 110 this one a is 1 b is 1 but c is 0 so the next one 100 100 1 here 00 this one the next one 101 a is 1 this is 01 this one the next one 111 a is 1 b is 1 and c is 1 this one okay now you can take this group Now you can take this group. Can you tell me what remain unchanged for this group? So what are the variables remain unchanged? Yes. Is it A or B or B or C or A or C? What remain unchanged? Yes. change වෙන්නේ නැත්තේ මොකද්ද value එක change වෙන්නේ නැත්තේ මොකද්ද මේ group එකට it is a bc you can see here bc 00 මෙතන එනකොට c වෙනස් වෙලා c has changed මෙතන එනකොට b වෙනස් වෙලා b has changed so here b and c all are changing so but a is not changing a is always one so answer for this k map is a and you see How we have calculated this using Boolean algebra laws, and we got A as the answer. But after lot of laws, logodak lo dala dala, anti vata A vidiyata aava, apita final output ekak habai echchara mukuth karanne nathuwa chitra andara passe uttar eno. Right, let's do the same for the next one. Api ilang ekak paata karala balamu. Ilang K map ekek kiyanna mata ekama K map ekek ekama uttar enno ona. But let's see this. So the next one, 110. Shall I give the chance to someone else? Okay, tell me 110 where? 110. Poka da ekada annon. 110. Yes. This one 110. Second one. Ilanga 100. The first one. 101. The last one. And 111 is this one. Again, you will get the same one. Again, after this, you will get the same results. So this is the true. And oh. And for this one also, this is the true. And for the last one also, we can try. Again, 110 is this one. 110 is this one. 100 is this one. 101 is this one. And 111 is this one. Again, it will give the same rule. So that's why I said, if you change the K-map, even if you change the K-map, no worries, you will still get the same answer. Same rule will be colored. But here you can't do that because this is wrong. But anyway, this will also give the answer, but this is wrong. We are not going to apply this one. This is wrong. Okay, can you say, please write down this. Next one you have to do alone, right? Next one you have to do alone. Please write down this. And also write down this special point after drawing this. The special statement. In K-map, bit gap between two adjacent cells, two adjacent cells must be one. In bit gap between two adjacent cells must be one. If more than one variable is changing, it is invalid. That's why we make this one invalid. So please write down this and show. A can be 1 and B can be 0. So likewise, you can even draw this side. AB can be 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. These are the possibilities. But when writing possibilities, you have to make sure that only one bit change. Here to here, 0 remain unchanged. But only this 0 is changing. Here to here, 1 remain unchanged. But this 0 is changing to 1. Here to here, 1 remain unchanged. But this 1 is changing to 0. Here to here, 0 remain unchanged. This is circular. Raumata ottala ganna pulan. 3D vidiyata thama api ganne. This is a 3D. Edara meka fold karala gattot. Fold karala gattot. Here to here also. This bit is 0. This bit is 0. But this bit is changing. The first bit is changing. So understood about the map? Or not?
Yes, sir.
Right. If you understood about the map, then the next thing is about marking this map. So first you have to, according to the expression, you have to put the values according to the AND gate. There's another format. So if you consider OR gate, you have to think about zeros. But for AND gate, you have to think about one. Right? When it outputs one, when it's 110. Then you have to mark 110. A and B both are 1. A, B both are 1. And C is 0. A and B both are 1 here. C is 0. This one. The next one. 100. A is 1. B is 0. 10. The C is also 0. This one. The next one. 101. Can you tell where 101 is? 101. Netoli? Where's 101? Yes. A1, B0, C1. Where's that cell?
Last row, last column.
Yeah, last row, last column. Exactly, last row, last column. Then the next one. The last one. All three one. Which is that cell? All three one. Which is that cell?
Fourth row, last column.
Fourth row, yeah. Then you have to group them. When you are group them, you can put zeros to this if you want, right? These are zeros. Here also you can put zeros. It's up to you. So okay to put zeros to the other remaining cells. Here also the remaining cells, you can put zeros. If not, that is also okay, but put zeros, that is better. Okay, then you have to draw in these shapes. Group of, you have to take group of 16s, 8s, 4s, 4s, 2s, or 1s. The groups are known. Dase eva ho, ate eva ho, hatare eva. Again, deke bala bala groups the end. Lokume katama islam balan. Dase group. Deke hatare ni bale group hadana puluan. Bainan deke. Can we make groups of 2 to the power 3? If not, can we make group of 2 to the power 2? If not, can we make group of 2 to the power 1? If not 1, 2 to the power 0. You have to check whether what is the largest. So, but the shape of the group should be square or rectangle. That is compulsory. Can you create a group of rectangle or square of group of size of 16? Is it possible? Size of 16. Can we make a group size of 16? Or a one name or dasa? No, you don't have. Group of 8. Can you take 8 ones? 8 no. ones? No, you don't have. Can we take 4 ones?
Can.
Yes, what is that group? You can take a square here, but not rectangle. But anyway, you can take a square. This is square. This square you have to mark. Okay, then you have to, yes, you got a group. Is there anything left? No, Ola belongs to the group, so you have to stop. So no need to create further groups. Ola belongs to one group, so you can stop. Now you have to find which is not changing in the group. In this group, which is not changing? A, B, C. Out of that, what are the not changing values? Is C changing? C changing or no? C method may then not 1, may then not 0. Either C near the net. C changing. C is not fixed. B changing. B here it's 1. For this 2, B is 1. For this 2, B is 0. B is also changing. B is also not fixed. A, is it changing or not? A?
Not changing.
Yeah. A is 1 for these 2. A is 1 for these 2 also. So it's not changing. So not change in value is A and no other group. So answer is A for this one. The answer is A. That's how you find the answer. Understood or not?
Understood, sir.
Okay. So understood, but only up to this level, right? I know that. Only up to this level, because when it comes like 3-4 variables, then problem will be more complex. Let's try for 4 variable 1. So the last question which I have given the last day, there is 4 variable 1. So let's try for this now. I need you to try this actually. This is my third example. Let's try. So Sachini has done that. That's good. But others, I don't know whether you have done or not, but you have not sent it to me. Okay, homework kare nadda pute. Kare nadda. Because then I know that you are doing this. Okay. So let's do. Make a karamu to Dani Mbalan. Try a kademud. Mam Palavinika killed in Nangweka. 1, 1, 1, 1. Or you can write 1, 1, 1, 1. No need to put. The second one. Second one?
1001.
You had to just look at these variables. A is 1, B is 0, C is 0, and D is 1. Then it will output 1. because these two zeros it will not. What is the third one? What is the third one?
110N.
Yes, correct. This is easy. Fourth one. Fourth.
1100.
Fifth one. This one.
1010.
Next one.
1000.
The last one.
1110.
Yeah, now you know how to do this one. Simple. So it's about practicing, right? It's about practicing. Then you need a truth test. Sorry, you need a K map. That K map is now four variable. Since it is four variable, you have to take four for this side and four for this side. Altogether five into five. Because you have to mention here. Let me take AB down and then CD to the other side. Right, this actually you have to divide like this. So let me show this. You have to divide this by this, and the first one is, let's say the first one is, let's say AB, and the second half CD. AB, the first half is AB, and second half is CD. You write something like this. The AB can be 00, 01, 11, or 01, then 11 and 10. You have to keep the adjacency property, right? 00, 01, 11, 10. That is the property. Okay, then mark this. Then mark this and try. Okay, mark first. Mark this. Isala meka mark karanna ko me thiyena tika meke mark kara and show me. Then I can guide for the next one. Okay, so Shelly bro, 1111 is this one. 1001 is this one. 110111 AB, sorry. First I have to do AB, right? AB 11, CD 11. Yeah, that is correct. Then AB 10, this one, and CD 01 means this one, right? Sorry, my mistake. AB 10, ZD, AB here, and CD here, 01. Then AB 11, CD 01 means this one. AB 11, CD 01, this one. Then AB 1100, AB 11, and this is CD 00, this one. 1010, this is 10, and the other one is also 10, this one. Then 1000, this one. Then 1110 is this one. You got this kind of thing or anything different? You got this or anything different? Netoli, you got the same?
Yes, sir.
Good. Satira? Satira, you got the same?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tiasha?
Yes, sir.
Right, good. So how to draw this? That is the problem now. How to draw this? Okay. So that is the problem. Basically, so can I take group of 16? No, you don't have like group of 32. 32 puluan, 32 gunna, but you don't have that level in A levels, right? 32 size groups, those are not there in A levels. You will get maximum 16. That's why I just mentioned 16. But 32, 64, it can be like that. But you don't have that kind of questions for A-levels. Then group of eight. No, you have seven. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This then you don't have. Group of four. Yes. Group of four. Can we have group of four?
Yes, sir.
Yes. And there are more. There are actually the thing is how to take this. So this is one group. Let's color this in red color. It's one group. The second row. Let's group another one. The second group will be, so you have to include all these. This is the second row. This is what I can clearly see, the second row. So let's color it in some other color. Three. So this is the second row. So then one remaining. So I can take a third row. What is the third row then? Can I take group of four, third one?
No.
So you know this can be folded. This can be folded. So you have to think carefully. If this is folded, these two and these two will be together. It will form square. Make a rawmata karak go thithara balanna. Me paper ekak kolayak kiyala ithala balanna A4 paper ekak. Oyata puluwan meka top and bottom corners ut gawanna, left and right corners ut gawanna puluwan. So that will form this square. So that's why I said, so be careful, think carefully, you will get this. And this is what you get. So can I have a shape for this? Yeah, it seems no group, no set. Okay, let's use this shape. This shape. Let's increase the line size. Repeat it. Now you can see this. Okay, this is going to form another group. These two and these two. These two and the second, these two will form another group. This two and this two. So that's why I said, so group in. Actually, we have to do more exercises. The red color group, green color group, and blue color group. Okay, now tell me what are the fixed. What are the fixed value for red color group? Red color group, what are the unchanging values? You have to tell me. Red color group.